Most commonly, the uterus is removed from the body through the vagina after excising it from its anatomic attachments. However, sometimes in the case of a complicated procedure, or especially in the case of a very large uterus, it has to be removed through a different site. And what we'll do is a special excision technique where we place the uterus in a laparoscopic bag, bring it up to one of our port sites in the abdomen, and make corkscrew incisions and pull the uterus out through that route.